We are making every piece of this engine.
We're now entering into a really exciting test phase.
I know that we are able to deliver this.
Who wouldn't want to be part of that?
When you're designing a helicopter, you have to start with what you want the helicopter to be. Now, in our case, that was a machine that could carry 595 kilo passengers, 3 hours of fuel, and then fly at 140 knots. By the time you've engineered those basic parameters, that tells you exactly how much performance you need from the engine, how much performance you need to maintain up at altitude, and what the characteristics of that engine need to be. The problem is, when you look at all the engines that are out there, there really isn't anything that fits the bill of performance and affordability and refinement all in the same package. And so we'd looked at piston engines, we'd looked at diesel engines, we'd looked at older technologies, we'd looked at existing gas turbine engines, and nothing was going to give us the ability to design the helicopter that we knew we had to make. And so the reason we built the engine was primarily because to make HX50 what we've made it, we really needed the engine to be the heart of it. And so to deliver the performance and to deliver the price point and to deliver the refinement, we had to make GT50.
The progress in the last 12 months has been really encouraging, actually. In fact, I would say with the size of the team that we've got, it's remarkable. The engine's developed steadily.
And we're now entering into a really exciting test phase that I think everybody's looking forward to being involved with.
The thing that really makes us different in the marketplace is that we are determined to be a manufacturing company. We are making every piece of this engine. All of the bits where you can lose control of performance or quality or cost, we make. And that means for the entire service life of this engine, we will be able to make sure that the quality is right and that the owners of our aircraft will be able to maintain their cost to operate the aircraft because they can get spares at reasonable prices. We've always got parts in stock and all of these sorts of things. And so we're different because we make everything, and that means we can control costs, and that means we can pass those benefits directly on to our customers.